What's up, guys? We're here back into another patrol. We're running as a new department, state troopers, that we've added new difference to the outfit. So we'll be all around. Right now, I'm just waiting for a call. And hopefully we can get in here and do a good small Christmas Eve snow patrol. Oh, the one thing I need to do real quick is get the snowballs. Sadly, we can only hold 9 instead of 10 or 12 this year. So, yeah, that'll be interesting. Anyways, we'll sit here for a moment and probably be heading up to this county here in a minute. We're doing a snow patrol up in Blaine County. I'm sitting here waiting for a call, like I said, and be heading that way here shortly. Just warming up the car and we'll be up that way shortly. So far we're gonna go ahead and turn our headlights on, get in the stop lane, and head up towards the county. Right now I'm 10-8-10-4-1. Call sign's gonna be 1X-ray 46. Head up to the county and see what's going on. They just recently pulled over a police personator over in Algonquin. Misspelled that. They also have a 1011 on a lifeguard vehicle. Supposedly going code 3 with the amber lights through Sandy Shores. So I'm not too sure about that. I'm a supervisor on duty right now. It's hard to see the lines here. Go and straight lane and head up to the county. See how this goes. I think that's only a turn lane there. Just double check my spot lights. Of course, the GTA lights. All the lights turn red. Wait, what? Oh. Let's see. Alright. I guess we're waiting here. No, on traffic. Let's go. So today we're taking our precautions on driving due to there is snow on the ground. And if there's snow on the ground, I mean, can't speed. Got a motorcycle on the road with play, I believe. Yeah. Can't do too much about the NPCs. Just trying to squeeze in here if I can. Get up to the county as fast as I can. Again, it is a Blaine County patrol, so. Rocking the nice old Taurus, and go ahead and get up there and see what we can get into. If I could stay on the road, that'd be great. Slow it down, jeez. Like I said, trying to get up there. Hope everyone's evening's going well. What, 10:26 Eastern? Jeez. I'm gonna try and stream all Christmas Eve and Christmas Day as much as I can. Yes, it is the holidays, but I don't have much to do. That's a guardrail. Alright, check behind us. Alright, gonna hop off here. If you don't do Mach 1, then you should stay on the road. Oh. Hey Reds, I didn't fully read that, but I'll read that here in a minute. Let me get off the highway first. Red said, if you don't do Mach 1, then you should stay on the road. Yeah, no, I shouldn't do that. Not even that. Not during the snow. Oh, jeez, come on. Go. See what the hell's going on. The only one on patrol and everybody else is on a traffic stop. That's great. Most boringest cop. Not even at the white line, jeez. Alright, red car, jeez, settle down. Go around 68. Dead body, lifeguard vehicle. Yes, I am. Yeah. Well, I haven't been called. I've been 10-8 this whole time. Okay, yeah, if they don't call me, I don't show up. Yeah. Unless you're King Block, like Ken Block, like me, then you can do mock, whatever. Oh, of course you can, Reds. No, I know I'm a scanner. Well, that's great. I'm still up here. Oh, the life of everything. Oh, a little tired, eh? Alrighty. You AI. Try to run me over. I mean, on the first day of being in here when there was snow on the ground, it wasn't, it was bad, it was pretty bad. Everybody was like, oh shit, you can't turn or brake real fast. Now it's like, oh yeah, now you know, hey, you know, don't be freaking throwing the gas all the way down and going, and lose your back end. Now everybody's really good at driving the snow, and then we're all gonna miss it when it's gone, so I'm trying to stream as much. It's pretty good around. I don't know how long the snow goes. Reds, do you know how long the snow goes? Till it shuts off again, that Rockstar takes it away. It's only when it's passing through. It's getting close. Zach, you can hear me, right? Okay. I'm streaming, so. What is it? Reds, I think that's what, I think New Year's, but I'm not too sure. They might shut it off between Christmas and New Year's, but I'm not too sure on that one. Those AIs did not give a shit that I was sitting there. So, I think that's what it might be. just flying. Reds, aren't you a RPN? I thought you were in another group, Reds. Good. I was trying to figure out what the winter coat was. Yeah, I know, but I mean, what is it called, the winter coat?
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep yawning because I'm gonna keep doing such. But, I thought, Reds, I thought you were, in another RP group.
You said it.
And I would think they would be RPing right now. I mean, hell, why not? Oh, damn. Well. Now I feel bad for what I did to you, damn, Reds. Trying to eat some food. I mean, you wanna come back, Reds? I really shouldn't be parking here. I see. I mean, it can be. I mean, yeah, me sitting right here on the side of the road is pretty boring. I don't have a TV on screen for you guys to watch some movies. So, I mean, I get it. I do. It gets boring. Motorcycle stop over there. It's cold outside to ride a damn bike. Unless you're all packed up. Nice. Ah, sure. I mean, that's up to you, Reds. I got to ask one of my other mods. Alright, so Reds, if you hit that link there, that'll take you to it. I just had one of my other mods that's really good with the bots do that for me. As I'm trying to learn myself of how the hell to do it too. So, we're gonna go ahead and go to Grapeseed. Nobody goes to Grapeseed, and that fool. Oh, it'll be a fun RPA. I wish this damn thing had music, Christmas music. I guess not. And one, what's your moon say? Okay, what's your location? Okay, 10-4, we'll have the nearest officer en route. Anyone near Chola? One X-ray, 46. Anybody near Chola Road, Smoke Tree? Can you set me in the actual chat? Yeah, Reds, just a second, meet me in waiting room or something. Yeah. I'm gonna drop you off. Good. There you go. Hop out. There you go. Cool kid, are you getting a cop car? Okay. Yeah, head to like Harmony or something. So, currently they have a Code 5 going on, and it's a warrant for possibly shooting a officer. And plus, if the Civ wants to take off, he could take off because priority timer's over. And he is taking off. One X-ray 46 has primary. He blacked out. He just 1050'd with a small yellow dune buggy, nearly 1050'd a secondary vehicle. Traffic conditions are heavy or medium. It's Blaine County. Yes, grape seed's open. Taking a left. Okay, 22 that one. I am Sage. Continuing Route 68 heading back towards Yellowjack. He just pitted himself. Watch traffic. It's a negative on pit if you can't do it. It is snow and it has, we have traffic. He's on opposite lanes of traffic. Yeah. Terrible. Units slow. Be careful. Shots. He just 1050'd. It's gonna, yeah. I believe he's down. Four mics. Got him it. You guys want to go ahead and go in for a secure? One Bravo 22, you want to block that road off. Yes, we have all traffic blocked. We're on Route 68. Misunderstood. So currently traffic is blocked off. As you can see, they have it blocked off. One unit's gonna pull out and about two to one mic. So anyways, currently Route 68 is shut down due to a 1050. So hopefully soon we can clear this scene up. So if we can get this scene cleaned up and get everything moved off the road, we can hopefully open up all the roads and we can clean up. Get back to patrol, so. shut player overhead first off. Traffic is backed up for pretty much miles. 68 and Panorama Drive, and whatever that road is there, I think it's Cholos, closed. Medics are there. Medics have arrived. They're taking the suspect to the hospital. Alright, say, oh, I thought myself was amused. Sage, you want to open your inner traffic once they get done here, and I'll open mine. Yeah, just wait for a moment. Yeah, Reaper. Reds, is that you on the side of the road? Or no, that's Orange. Orange. Be ready for traffic flow. Go ahead. Open. Open. Open, Sage. Open traffic. Go the other way. Go the other way. I'm opening my...
bless my soul! Oh, fudge!
The place has gone to shit.
Buster! They told you I was here!
Let me know if you need a hand, okay? Hope you find it, I guess. somebody say something?
Government in this state is fucked.
Hi, welcome.
Whatever.
Immigrants everywhere you look.
Whatever.